Says at the presidential library, he and his staffers are trapped right now with no way off the mountain. So they were evacuated to certain areas. Now, are they still